Step back, pull up jumper. It's good. Derrick Rose knocks it down. He's got 20. And once again, the Knicks get 20 points off the bench. It's the 24th time a Knicks player off the bench has had 20 points. That's most in the NBA.
Yeah, during the winning streak, Rose has been averaging 16 a game, over 50% shooting from the field. Booker trying to get on track. Bullock on his case.
Count it and the foul. And that's going to be five on Bullock and a chance for a three-point play for Booker.
Booker. Twice. Booker has been erratic, dramatic, acrobatic this time with the
foul was the
Utah Jazz.
It's like he was the culprit with the foul, but he's shooting one.
Rubio was going to check into the game.
He's going to have to wait.
33. For Devin Booker,
I'll tell you this,
it's down five and a half to play.
Mention these guys are 9-2 when Booker get 30 or more in the game. It's on the line now. Knicks want to talk.
Tom Thibodeau will call timeout. 5:33 remaining. 9-game winning streak on the line. Down by five here at the Garden. Knicks ball when they come back.
That's the score tonight. And the Timberwolves have pushed it back to a four-point advantage. That's the most important note. It ties the biggest lead of the game for Minnesota, who at one point trailed by 18 against Utah here at Target Center.
K5GT.